See the seals? They're all over the place. There's one right there swimming around underneath us. Look at that! How much fun! Hello, seals. Hello, seals. They like me. Ah, shoot, the music just got out of range. Can you imagine what they're thinking when they're looking at me? I don't think they've ever seen a jet ski out here before. Impossible. Enough high tide water, I could have gone in there. Now we're at the tip of Monomoy, I believe. I've never been here. Thank you. now. Hey, Bruce Johansson, here's this, these terrible, dangerous currents your buddy was telling you about. We're going to go right into it. I do agree, the current's not ripping yet, but if it rips, it'd probably get pretty cool through here. So this is, it's the sand's below us here, so the waves are being made right here. Then it gets flat, but I can't see bottom at all. So, yeah, these may triple in size. Well, maybe I'll get some on the way back. But if you want to take a look, see how it's all wavy right there? That's the current. It's high tide, and so the bathtub between Cape Cod, Martha's Vineyard, and Nantucket is all filled up, and now the bathtub's emptying, and it's flowing back out into the ocean. So there's, you know, the center of all the stuff, and then there's the ocean. Look how flat it gets. Literally. Now it must get really deep right here because there's no waves. It must get shallow again over there. It's shallow again here. I cannot see bottom. That's pretty wild. So see these waves? Flat. Okay, we are now on the ocean side of Monomoy. Just gonna go down a little way, see if we can find some seals, then turn around and head back because I'm thirsty.